को टीवी लाइक करो, शेयर करो, सब्सक्राइब करो और घंटी बजाओ।
इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अल्फाबेट्स इन इंडियन स्टाइल। ए इज फॉर अर्जुन, इज अ ग्रेट वॉरियर। B is for Balrama, is a brother of Krishna. C is for Chanakya, is an idol teacher, justify the statement. D is for Dhruva, is a star and he is a great devotee. E is for Eklavya, is a great devotee to Guru Dronacharya. F is for four. Vedas are holy books of Hinduism. G for Gayatri Mata, is mother of knowledge. H is for Hanuman, is a great devotee to Rama. I is for Indra, is the god of heaven. J is for Jatayu, was a divine bird and the great savior in Ramayana. K is for Krishna, teaches Bhagavad Gita to Arjuna. L for Love Kush, are sons of Sita Rama. M is for Markandeya, is Chiranjeevi and great devotee of Shiva. N is for Narad, recites Narayana mantra always. O is for Omkara, is a divine sound. P is for Prahlad, sees Lord Vishnu everywhere. Q is for Queen Gandhari, is symbolic of the role of Hindu's woman. R is for Rama, is a great ruler of Ayodhya and great son. S is for Surya, is the creator of the universe and the source of all life. T is for Tulsi, is the goddess of Ayurvedic plants. U is for Uddhava Gita, taught by Lord Krishna to Uddhava, friend of Krishna. V is for Vaman Avatar, is one of the Dasavatar. W is for Water Ganga, is the goddess of the rivers. X is for Xrabdi, Dwadsi is a Hindu ritual. Y is for Yashoda, is Krishna's mother. Z is for Zamvantha, is a devotee of Rama and Chiranjeevi. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy my video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel.
Bye.